Do you look forward to facing Wilder sometime in the
future? Yeah, I hope so, man. He said I'll put a fight with T's next. Maybe a little call out, but can't wait for next year. You know, if I fight anybody, I'll get a title shot.
When can we get
to be on the Wilder Fury card, though, aren't you?
I don't know, man. I'm scheduled to fight towards end of February, early March. So,
did you expect the stoppage to come for Deontay tonight?
He said he's 2 seconds, and that's what happened, man. But he's looking great.
Is there anyone else in the world who has so much power in a single shot?
I don't know.
Apart from Adam Kalnacki.
I throw a lot of volume.
How did you prepare for the Bronze Bomber, and how did you prepare for him? Fighting, boxing on the outside.
I mean, you guys know how I fight. I come forward. I throw a lot of shots. Where I think Ortiz is a little bit too conservative. Maybe I'll be non-stop action, non-stop punching. I wonder how Wilder was going to cope with that.
Was this what you were thinking was going to happen in knockout, or what were your thoughts prior to this fight?
I mean, they're both very conservative. I think Wilder was sizing him up, and he caught with a good one too.
Were you expecting like under 7, over 7?
Yeah, I was under 7. The pregame show, we said under 7.
Alright, and when can we expect you back in the ring? So, with the win, are you going to position yourself for the title shot with Wilder?
Hope so. I mean, that's the goal. I want to be first. I'll be a heavyweight champion. That's my goal. I'll be a lot of contenders. Charles Mona for world champion. So,
what would be your fight predictions on Anthony Ruiz, Anthony Joshua?
I think Ruiz will win, you know. I think he got his number.
Who do you think has more to prove in the rematch, Anthony or Andy?
I think both of them,
Alright, would you say if Anthony loses, I mean, would his, maybe not his career be over, but would his start?